Hello friends, welcome to Advanced Agri Process. Today we will see the fourth part of ICAR GATE quiz. So let us start the quiz. The first question is, the contour interval is inversely proportional to, the right answer is steepness. Next question, when contour interval is fixed 0.25 to 0.5 meter, it indicates a steep slope. The alignment of highways are generally taken along the valley lines. When the contours different elevations cross each other, it indicates an vertical cliff. The horizontal distance between two consecutive contours is termed as the horizontal contours. When consecutive contour lines run close together, it indicates a flatter slope. As per land utilization capability classification LUCC, the suitable land for cultivation is for class 1 to 4. Most economical cross section of grassed waterway is the parabolic waterways. Grass waterways are designed to carry the peak runoff at the rate of 10 years recurrence interval. The grass waterways are designed by average velocity of flow as 1.5 to 2 meter per second. Velocity of flow of grass waterways is calculated by equation of 1 by n2 r to the power 2 by 3 into s to the power 1 by 2. Divergent ditches are constructed for across the slope, along the slope and at the field boundary. The right answer is all of above. The function of divergent ditch is to divert the runoff. Broad based terraces are constructed in form of ridge and channels. Technique of broad based terrace is developed by the UK, United Kingdom. Alignment of broad base is carried out more or less along the contour, across the contour or across the deck. Right answer is all of above. Broad base terrace is also known as the channel terrace. Drainage type terraces are not suitable for tropical zones. Absorption type terraces are more suitable to humid regions. Bench terracing is also called as hill farming. The width of bench terrace with the level top is equal to the inverse of depth of cut. For same land slope, the width of interval level bench terrace is always less than the bench width with the forward lateral slope. The VI vertical interval is of bench terrace with level top should be equal to the half of the depth of the cut. Catch area of V-shaped gully is lower or lesser. Drop structures are used to control the V-shaped gullies or U-shaped gullies. The right answer is both V and U-shaped gullies. Drop structures are designed to handle peak runoff discharge rate of for return period of 50 years. Chute spillways are used at steep slopes. Drop inlet spillways are constructed for both water retention along the gully bed and controlling the water velocity. Rational method is used to compute the peak runoff rate from medium watersheds. Rational formula state that Q is equal to 1 by 1360 into CIA, where I in mm per hour, that is rainfall intensity, and A is the area in hectares. Runoff coefficient is the ratio of runoff to rainfall intensity. USLE is a empirical equation. USLE means universal soil loss equation. High silt content make a soil to less erodible. Rainfall intensity is the ratio of rainfall amount to the time. As flow velocity increase from 1 meter per second to 2 meter per second, the transportation of soil particle increases 32 times. Bench terraces are constructed at slope gradient of 10 to 20%. Surface sealing problem is less on both steep slope एंड वेजिटेबल सरफेस। क्ले सॉयल पार्टिकल मोर डिफिकल्ट टू डिटैच फ्रॉम सॉयल बाय रन ऑफ बट इजियर टू ट्रांसपोर्ट। फोर लैंड स्लोप 0 to 9%, द हॉरिजॉन्टल स्पेसिंग बिटवीन द टायर शुड बी नॉट मोर देन 210 मीटर। प्लानीमीटर मेजर द एरिया। एरिया बिलो ए यूनिट बाय हाइड्रोग्राफ इज यूनिट इज कॉल्ड 1 सेंटीमीटर रेनफॉल एक्सेस। ए डी आर एच डायरेक्ट रन ऑफ हाइड्रोग्राफ इज ए प्लॉट ऑफ रेनफॉल एक्सेस एंड टाइम। ए यूनिट हाइड्रोग्राफ इज डिराइव फ्रॉम ए यूनिट डेप्थ रन ऑफ। बेसिन लैग इज द डिस्टेंस मेजर फ्रॉम आउटलेट टू रिमोट पॉइंट ऑफ ड्रेनेज बेसिन। कर्व नंबर मेथड प्रेडिक्ट द डायरेक्ट रन ऑफ और रेनफॉल एक्सेस। टाइम रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ट्रांसलेट द फ्लो फ्रॉम मोस्ट रिमोटेस्ट पॉइंट टू ड्रेनेज बेसिन टू आउटलेट इज कॉल्ड एज द टाइम ऑफ कंसंट्रेशन। कंटूर ट्रेंचिंग इज प्रिफेर टू कंट्रोलिंग द लैंड स्लाइड फ्रॉम द हिल सरफेस एंड कंजर्व द मॉइस्चर। कंटूर ट्रेंच इज डन मैनुअली इन लो रेनफॉल एरियाज फॉर मॉइस्चर कंजर्वेशन। लेवल बेंच टेरेस आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज इरीगेट टेरेसेस। नैरो विड्थ बेंच टेरेस आर ऑल्सो नोन एज ऑर्चर्ड बेंच टेरेस। सो फ्रेंड्स, इतने थे कुछ क्वेश्चन जो हमने सोयल एंड वाटर कंजर्वेशन से देखे। आप आई होप आपको क्वेश्चन पसंद आए होंगे, आपने नोट किए होंगे। ये क्वेश्चन आपको कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम में पूछे जाएंगे। सो अगर आपको पसंद आए तो आप शेयर करें अपने फ्रेंड्स में, जिससे उनको भी बेनिफिट मिल सके। सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।